probably just move it. You at gunpoint, bro. Straight up. You mean, bro. How uncomfortable. There we go. Now we're in a groove. Oh yeah, and another thing. You. Hey. Look how beautiful this looking already. Come on, man. Set up, y'all. That's a boy get set up. Right. Whoa.
Thank you. I'm fighting with the girl. I don't want to hold one.
Hold on.
We don't get, what
right here. I'm gonna check my window. Okay. That's what we doing. Let me straighten this up a little bit. I'm gonna call y'all right back. I'm good. I'll do it for y'all. Y'all gonna do it for me? I'm gonna do that.
think I'm gonna stay that spot like that.
Thank you.
right, here we go. How did that come up, y'all? Did y'all like it? A wrap, y'all. That's how it is, and that's how it's gonna be. Now watch me put this stuff up. You're not getting your stuff clean, you know what I mean? That's like if you have a toothache and you can't go to the dentist, so you gotta suffer because you got a toothache. That's not cool, you know what I mean? So I'll look out for you. I'm gonna ease your pain for you. And if I can't help you like that, then I don't wanna say I can't help you, but we'll figure something out. Thank you. okay, puppy. It's okay. It is okay.
That boy going big ball. No. All right, boss man, it's a wrap. All right, appreciate y'all. See y'all next week. Oh, whenever you call, appreciate it. This might get at it. Hopefully. If not, then. Me. I appreciate y'all for riding. Appreciate y'all for riding along. We just gonna do better and get better, you know what I mean? I'm gonna help as much people as I can with the things that I can do. And if I can't help you, I just can't help you. Appreciate y'all for watching along. But if you watch this, you like this, you subscribe to this, that's helping me. And I'm doing this because it's helping you, right? Hopefully, some type of way, form or fashion. Or you wouldn't be here. So enjoy your day. Kiss the kids for me. Pet the dog for me. And see y'all in the next one. We out. That was kind of strange, weird. Yeah, I'm not gonna say that shit no more. Peace out.